Very sad news in the boxing world tonight. Muhammad Ali, the legend, the greatest fighter ever, the person who inspired generations to get into boxing, has passed away. He was sick earlier this week. Not too long ago, I was hanging out with his grandson, Nick, a boxing star in his own right, an up-and-coming star. And me and Nick were going to do a FaceTime with Muhammad Ali, but he was sleeping at the time. And now, 2 weeks later, 3 weeks later, the legend passes away. Of course, we'll all remember him for the swag, for bringing boxing to the masses. Muhammad Ali was just an inspiration to millions and millions and millions, taking a stand what he thought against the Vietnam War. He thought he lived by his word. He didn't just go by what people told him. He took a stand, and then he got the Medal of Honor from President George Bush, even though at the time, for 3 years, he was away from boxing in his prime. Still considered greatest, he inspired people like Shaquille O'Neal, other athletes, other fighters today. Mike Tyson always tells me that he would never beat Ali. Ali is the greatest. So rest in peace, champ. You were the greatest. Stay tuned. We'll have full coverage on this. But the sad news tonight, Muhammad Ali has passed away. For ESNEWSReporting.com, I'm Ali Stuckback reporting.